There's something really weird about this photo. I guess you could call it a coincidence. This is Donna on a trip to Disney World with her family in the 80s. Donna and her fiance Alex were going through old photos to put in a slideshow for their wedding. They came across this photo, and that's when Alex noticed someone in the background. That someone was his father, pushing him down Main Street. The couple crossed paths 14 years before they ever met, and someone snapped a photo of that exact moment.